A man is in front of a hospital. He is having a heart attack. He is in pain. He falls to the ground. An ambulance is parked nearby. A paramedic sits in the ambulance. He just watches the man. After 30 seconds, the paramedic goes to him. He does not help him. The two men only talk. The paramedic then returns to the ambulance. The man on the ground dies. The paramedic loses his job. He must do 240 hours of community service, too.